Are you wondering about how to conduct video proctored exams for remote users with the help of Moodle LMS? Moodle is a widely adopted learning management system. It is available under open source license and it can be accessed through any device which is connected to the internet. No wonder Moodle has whopping 300 million plus users which are already enrolled for 40 million plus courses worldwide. But there is a limitation of Moodle in terms of conducting remote proctored assessments. So considering the era of hybrid education where candidates are situated at multiple locations, it becomes challenging with the help of Moodle if you would like to conduct a remote proctored exam. But wait, with the help of Eklavvya plugin, you can easily conduct remotely monitored proctored exams in the case of Moodle LMS. So with the help of remotely proctored monitored exams, your remote proctor can monitor candidates attempting the exams sitting at any location with the help of video, audio monitoring as well as advanced AI proctoring. So let us jump to the actual demo of the system. So let us get started with the process to see how to conduct remote proctored quiz in the Moodle. Please watch this video till the end, because by the end of this video, you will get to know how to conduct or how to monitor live proctoring quiz in the Moodle itself. So in order to install proctored component or proctored plugin in the Moodle, you need to visit plugin directory and install Eklavvya online proctoring plugin and then log in to the system, where you can see the additional menu item of proctoring setting within the Moodle itself. After login to the system, you can define your quiz by selecting a specific topic. So here I am creating the quiz in the section of BCom, where I can define the quiz along with its questions. So here I am selecting an activity to define the quiz, and I am clicking on quiz button, where I can define name of the quiz over here as say general accounting quiz. I can click on save and display button to move forward. As soon as I click on it, I can edit the quiz and I can add the questions associated with it from the question bank. So here I am selecting the various MCQ type or the question types and its associated questions to be included in this quiz. Next, I can click on proctoring setting in order to enable or disable proctoring for this specific quiz. So as soon as I click on proctoring setting, I will be redirected to various miscellaneous settings associated with this exam, where I need to select the exam menu. In this menu item, I need to select the name of the course. So the name of the course in this section is BCom, and then name of the quiz is just we have prepared this quiz, general accounting exam 2022. And then there are various settings available, like enable remote proctoring or capture candidate audio or capture candidate screen. So if you would like to capture all those things, you can click on yes radio button. If you do not want to capture, then you can click on no button as shown on the screen. So if you are capturing the photo, only photo of the candidate, then there is an additional setting available, capture time interval in seconds. So if you would like to capture the candidate photo after each 60 seconds, then you can enter 60 in this section. If you enable remote proctoring, then system will continuously record the video streaming of the user who is attempting the exam. As soon as you click on continue button, your setting will get saved within the system associated with the proctoring. Next step would be you can assign one or more proctors for this exam. So proctor is a person who can do the live monitoring of the activity. So you can create proctors using this proctor menu, and you can assign proctors to one or more exams so that proctor can log into the system at the predefined exam schedule and can do the live monitoring of the students who are attempting the live quiz. So here I am assigning the proctor, and as soon as I select the proctor, I can click on assign button. So system is showing the message, proctor is assigned successfully.
So now Proctor is assigned for this particular quiz, and Proctor can do the live monitoring for this exam. Now as an administrator, I can log out from the system. Now let us check the demo of student side examination interface, where how student can appear for the remote proctored assessment. So student can enter username and password in the Moodle, and after entering those sections, student will be able to see proctored exam section in the menu items. So you can click on this proctored exam section as shown on the screen. As soon as you click on it, there is an option available to select the course of your course. And as soon as you select the course, you need to select the status of the exam. Yes, there are various statuses available. So you need to attempt assessment or quiz which is having a status yet to start. So as you can see, this quiz is available to the student. And as soon as you click on proceed button, you will be redirected to the actual proctored quiz process. So in the proctored quiz process, the first step would be identity verification, where student need to show the identity card. So as soon as student's identity is verified, system will move forward, where student need to capture the photo in front of the web camera. So face detection algorithm will scan the photo of the student, and if that scanning is successful, then proceed button would be shown to move ahead with the proctored assessment. After this process, examination instructions will be loaded in front of you, so you can read all those instructions and move forward. So as you can see, student is able to attempt the proctored assessment, where this proctored assessment includes 6 questions, and there is a save and next button available to move forward to the next question. Using previous button, student can move backward to the previous question. So all the attempts are automatically saved in the system. So student can navigate to any of the question as per requirement. You can also disable the question navigation if you want. System will continuously record entire activity associated with this exam, and proctor can do the live monitoring. So there is a timer associated with this exam which is shown on the right hand top corner of the screen, and system will show the recording status, and during at any given point of time, while candidate is attempting the exam, proctor will be able to do the live monitoring of the exam. Overall summary associated with attempted questions, not attempted questions, or attempted and reviewed question count is shown on the right hand bottom corner of the screen. So as a student, you can attempt questions, you can mark particular questions for review, and those question status will be shown in the different color as shown on the screen. If you try to open any other window while examination process is on, then you will be shown the warning alert message about please do not switch the window while test is in progress. It might result in the termination of the assessment. So secure browser setting will get activated and it will warn user. So as soon as you visit a last question, there will be submit test button. So as soon as you click on submit test button, your online quiz will be marked as complete. So this way, a student can attempt the online quiz, remote proctored quiz within the Moodle platform. Now let us check how the proctor can see the live monitoring. So as soon as all the candidates are going to log into the system, you can see the live monitoring, where all the candidates will be live streamed to you. You can keep tab on their activity. You can also see their screens. You can also do the live chat with the remote candidate who is attempting the online quiz remotely. Even there is a facility of pause and terminate quiz. So if you want to pause the exam, you can click on pause button, as well as if you find that particular candidate is doing any kind of malpractice, then you can terminate the exam of the remote candidate. Even there is a facility available to broadcast a message to the candidates, where you can customize the message and you can send the broadcasting message which will be shown to the candidate in the form of live chat. At any given point of time, you can see the live status of all the candidates. So live status has been shown in front of you on the screen, where you can see the live activities. Along with it, you can also listen to the audio of the candidate who is attempting the remote exam. So you can easily see entire activities which are being performed by the candidate while attempting the online quiz. And advanced AI algorithm will also assist you to facial recognition or detection of any kind of malpractices, like usage of electronic devices, will be directly monitored by the AI proctored algorithms. So this way you can easily monitor live online exam. Now let us check how you can see the results of the proctored assessments. So if you want to see the, or if you would like to fetch the result, you can go in the proctored setting as shown on the screen. As soon as you click on that button, you will be shown the various menu items. You can click on result menu item. As soon as you click on result menu item, you will be redirected to select the name of the course, name of the exam along with its schedule, and then you can click on exam status. And there is also a link available, update Moodle gradebook. So all those results will automatically get updated within the Moodle gradebooks directly. You can also see candidate images or candidate audio as well as candidate video recording of this live examination activity, and those get stored within the system. So at any given point of time, you can easily verify the live or recorded video of the live exams quite easily. So remote proctoring will help you to live actively monitor as well as store the historical data of the candidate live activity quite easily within the Moodle itself. Do you want to see live demo of Moodle proctoring, or do you want to have an interaction and understand how to do it in the Moodle LMS? You can check out the link provided in the description box to schedule a live demo of Moodle proctoring.